By default, a new workbook has three sheets. To change that, go to the Office button, click Excel Options, and under Popular, change the number of sheets.